Do you believe that the black community deserves reparations?
Look, black people are hurting. I get that. And they want change. And if I'm voted into the White House, my administration will bring that change by creating jobs that will drive the economy, reduce crime, and help everyone across the board. Because a rising tide lifts all boats.
But you didn't answer the question. I'm talking specifically about black people. Both the Native American and Jewish community received theirs. The black community is simply asking for a quid pro quo.
James, I'm not gonna sit here and say, I'm only gonna help black people.
No, I represent all people, not just black people. Sir, with all due respect, wouldn't you say that sounds eerily similar to stating that all lives matter rather than simply acknowledging that black lives matter?